Welcome to another edition of this video. And this is the video where I'm going to show you how to delete your data. And it's simple as that. Press options. And it says erase data. That's what you're going to press. Okay, to delete data. Yes. It says once data has been erased, it cannot be recovered. Or you shouldn't want to erase this data. No. I'm not going to erase it. If others upload this video about erasing, this one should look like. And already that quick, done. Subscribe.